It's not easy being a real friction freak because your best friends are usually this and this and this and this, this and this, and they usually don't talk to you.